What's up, guys? In the gym today with Mr. Flamesword. He came all the way out here to E3, and you know, we're gonna get a little arm workout in today. It's gonna be pretty cool. I'm gonna try to take you guys through it. I'm recording, holding the camera with my hand, and it's arm day, so I don't really know how long I'll be able to hold this thing over my head, but we're about to find out. So here we go.
Six.
I'm not really an arm trainer here. We got what? Two more or one more?
One more.
One more big heavy set. I'm gonna try to get another triple to six of them right there. I got six at 125. Nick making it look as easy as possible. I mean, you guys been watching. I mean, this is his channel. You already know how much of a freak this man is. Look at him.
This time they got such a good looking girl.
Oh shit.
Is that how we did it right there?
Man, yo, you a beautiful man. You can get me in trouble. Hey, listen, I ain't gay, but if I was gay.
Yeah, just say
okay.
No homo.
Are we cool? Yeah, no homo. If I was.
Let me touch your muffins, the homo.
Perfect. As long as you say NH, we're good.
We're good.
I mean, nothing wrong with being gay, but it's just NH, whatever, you know? Take me to the truth. Boys, me and Flame Sword are on our way to E3. We just finished a great arm workout. We got an Uber driver who was listening to the radio. Show me love when I pop out. When I pop out, city, I always talk about what I rap about. Show me love because I love it. I love it. Only thing I could covet in public. I just came to show love. You just said I showed up. This guy Mike weighs 150 pounds, and he makes everything look so light. That's 80s after a bunch of sets for like 10, 15, however many he just did. I'm strong, real strong.
Saving the 100 pounds at Tactic Sports Performance at KC's gym, OC, and I went to 105 today.
Woo!
Too legit. Boy, have my back the rest of the way.
That's my boy. Me and Flame here.
This dude is killing me like usual.
Goes gym. We're just killing it. We're gonna go for 1,000 reps for a chest day today. So 1,000 times we're gonna flex these bad boys. And I'm at about 150 right now. What are you at?
I'm probably 100. Like, probably 80-ish.
Well, the heavy part of the workout's done, so yeah. Now it's just reps.
Now it just comes down to lighter weight reps.
It is impossible to not get a good workout here.
No, yeah, this is like the one gym you go to, everyone is in it.
Yeah, there's everybody who's anybody's here, man. It's a goddamn party. It's hot. I love it. A lot of ass. A lot of ass, too, you know what I'm saying? Look, don't touch kind of thing for me. I don't know about him, but yeah, for me. So,
Let's get back to it. It's just crazy here. And then, you know what the thing is, too, is like, there's so many beautiful chicks here.
Yes, I agree. But hey, don't get mad.
Yeah, don't get mad, honey. It is what it is.
But the thing is like, actually, I'm a midget. People, everyone's just working hard in here.
Oh, no, I feel like a little baby in here, man. Like, every dude I see is literally huge.
Yeah.
You feel small? I feel small. I feel like small meat. I'm used to being big meat. I'm small meat today.
That's little Nicky today.
Little Dick Nick in the house, man. I don't know how I feel about it, though.
What's 50 more? Stupid.